Another name for Montezuma cypress is the Ahuehuete, which derives from Nahuatl language of Mexico. It translates to upright drum in the water. The Aztecs revered this tree and believed that the shade of the tree represents the ruler's authority over his people. You will see in this video, particularly when ZW uses his 3/8-inch bowl gouge, lots of long ribbons of shavings coming off the bowl. This is a sign of two things: good turning wood and a sharp tool. When you find that sweet spot in your wood turning where your gouge is adequately sharpened and the wood is just right, you really cannot beat that experience. The only negative to it is that those kinds of shavings really clog up dust collectors. Please like, share and subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you.